Calypso de Adaras is our wine for West Canada. Calypso de Adaras, it's a great bottle of wine from Bodegas Almancenas. This is a wine that I like to say. It's from Almansa. Almansa is in the south center east of the territory of Castilla-La Mancha. This is a wine that is blended with Garnacha Tintorera. It's a wine that is blend with Monastrell, a grape that you know from the Roman Empire, and Syrah for 15% and 15% Petit Verdot. So this is a modern wine, I have to say, because I love the rim variation of this wine. It's very bright blueberry-like with a nice notes of chocolate, toffee, coffee, and it has a nice blackberry notes. And as I like to always mention, Petit Verdot does a great job here. It's very spicy. I love this wine from Denomination of Origin Almansa, from Bodegas Almancena. And the name of the wine is Calypso de Adaras. And I have to say, it's probably one of my favorites. It's very smooth, very soft tannins. So salute for AIS Imports.